everybody. This is Sherry with CPR, Craft, Pray, Repeat. And I thought I would do a little giveaway. I was going through my craft stuff and I realized that I had several of these 2x2 boxes. The great thing about them is that when you get them, they look like this and they're folded completely flat. I took one out and decided to put it together because I thought I would make one. And when I realized that I had them, I thought, well, let's just do a little giveaway. Now, you can leave a comment below to be entered into the drawing. You have to be a subscriber. But if you do a video response on your channel, you get an extra point. And if someone comes from your channel and subscribes and they write in their comment, hey, I came from Beth's channel or Joan's channel or Lisa's channel or, you know, whoever's channel, you know, and I'm a new subscriber and I check and they are indeed subscribed, so their subscriptions have to be visible. You'll get an extra entry. And you have to be in the United States. I'm sorry. I really wish I could do overseas, but these boxes are really thick and sturdy, so I think it would cost too much. But I will send you 25 of them, you know, and I may draw more than one winner because I have more, or I may give the whole box away. I haven't decided that part yet, but I just took some digital paper and printed it out, cut them at 1¾ inches on all four sides, and then did the little gingerbread from Baked with Love from Polka Doodles, put it on top. But you could really jazz these up and make a real pretty flourish and put a rosette here on the top and add stuff to it, and you could do buttons, and then it can hold quite a bit of candy or craft supplies. I just thought it would be a really neat thing to give away. And something that you can, in turn, give away to your friends. And, you know, just we could really get a lot of use out of them. They're nice and sturdy. They're all craft. So, that's what you need to do to be entered, is leave a comment below. Be subscribed. If you do a video response from your channel, you get a point for that. If you, if somebody comes from your channel and says, hey, I watched so-and-so's video and I subscribe to your channel, their subscriptions have to be visible. I have to be able to verify that they did subscribe, okay? But you'll get extra points for that, and then your name will go in extra for the drawing. And I will send out at least 25 of these, if not more, to whoever... whoever wins. And like I said, I apologize, but it has to be in the United States. Alright, everybody, if you like this video, give it a thumbs up. Be sure to comment below so that you get your name entered. And remember to practice your CPR, Craft, Pray, Repeat. Thanks for visiting me today, and happy crafting. Love you all. Bye.